You know, so often we are scrambling during the week trying to figure out what are we going to make for dinner, and salads are such a pain in the you know what to make sometimes because they take a lot of time. So what I like to do to make my life easier and happier, and also it makes my husband very happy, is I make salads in a jar. And so while it takes just a little bit of prep time, it saves you a lot of time for the week. So I have all of my ingredients here, as you can tell, all chopped up. And I'm just working on the salad, the lettuce part right now. But what I like to do is, usually I just throw this in a bowl and I can just grab it. But here's what I do. And you may already do this, I don't know, but I just kind of wanted to show you what I like to do, what we do as a family, just because it saves time and you have less stress during the week. And that's really the key, because when you are diminishing stress in your life, you also eliminate a lot of inflammation in the body. And so stress can be a bad thing. So let's make our life easier by doing the prep work up front, and it'll save you a lot of time in the back end. So I like to take my lettuce and I'll just put it in the mason jar. This is a pretty, this is one of the larger jars, and I just kind of layer it on top of each other. I've got some bell peppers here chopped up. Then I put in some cucumbers. I mean, you can put whatever you want in here. I've got some cauliflower, little crumbles. They call it cauliflower rice. Put that in there. I have some beans. These are garbanzo beans, whatever kind of beans you like. I'm all about beans and greens, okay? So you can put anything you want in your salad. But the key is, I've got celery, carrots, make it colorful, make it just a rainbow of color, because that's where your phytochemicals and phytonutrients come in, by just all the different combinations of color. So then I'll take maybe some other power greens, which this has like spinach and field greens, throw that in here. So just layer upon layer, and then just kind of make your salad in a jar. Put broccoli in here, whatever you want, whatever makes you happy. A couple tomatoes. And then you, oh, look how cute that is. It's a little double tomato. I'm gonna put that in there, that's cute. And then I've got like some nuts and seeds. Seriously, you can put anything you want. And this will last you all week long. It won't go bad, it won't go slimy, that kind of thing, because then you just close it with the lid, which of course it's a mason jar, so it's airtight. And then when you are ready to go to work in the morning, you can just grab this out of the refrigerator and you have your lunch. So no excuses. Prep early to save you time on the back end, and that way you'll have a healthy meal.